Hi, this is Tiffany. It is June 28th, 2024. I'm at the property 5168 North Wind River Place. It's about 2,200 square feet. It was built in 1993. It does have 4 bedrooms and 3 bathrooms. The cross streets for the property are going to be Sabino Canyon and Sunrise. So we're kind of walking up the walkway now. As you can see, a lot of great landscape out here. And then here is the security door and front door entrance. Once you walk in, you're greeted with this big, beautiful staircase. We're gonna go ahead and start to the right first. Here it has great window view of the street. And if I kind of pan around here, here's that big family room area. And the view that we're looking at now does lead out into the backyard. I'll go ahead and show you that at the very end. So through this little archway, we're kind of entering the dining room or kitchen. I'll pan around and show you the kitchen with those stainless steel appliances, plenty of storage space. Here is the dining room area. Again, a lot of storage, you got your pantry, and it is looking out into the backyard. Now we're gonna pan around to the living room. You can see the fireplace. That window is looking out into the side yard. So we're kind of wrapping around here. The door on the left is a closet, so you got some extra storage. We'll go upstairs in just a moment. We're gonna keep going straight here and to the right. This is gonna be the downstairs bedroom. As you can see, a fan. This one is looking out into the side yard for the backyard. Here's that closet. Now we're gonna go ahead and exit the downstairs bedroom. And kind of straight across from this is going to be the laundry room area. As you can see, washer and dryer. And then right behind this guy is going to be the downstairs bathroom. I'll show you a view in here. You got your cute vanity area. And then straight across, or at the end of this hall, is going to be the garage. Kind of give you a view of this. And then that door again will lead out into the backyard. So we're gonna pan back around into the hallway and we're gonna go ahead and head upstairs. And as you can see, it does look down into the family room and the entryway area. So we're gonna walk upstairs and we're gonna start to the right. Now this is gonna be the primary room. As you can see, very big, you got a lot of space in here. That view is of the backyard, and then it will lead us into the primary bathroom. You got your double vanity here, your walk-in shower, and then right behind that door is going to be the toilet area and this nice little walk-in closet. Now we're going to go ahead and exit the master bedroom bathroom. We're going to exit the master bedroom, and we're back in the hallway. Now, if you walk down the hallway to the right, it's going to be the guest bathroom, which is upstairs, a view of the vanity. We're going to pan back around. Now, the door we're looking at here is a closet, so some extra storage. We're going to start here in this room. Now, this one is facing the street. As you can see, you've got your wood flooring, a cute fan in here. There's the closet. We're gonna exit this room and go into that last room at the end of the hall. And then same here, wood flooring. This one is facing out in the street and you got your fan area. There's the closet. Now I'm gonna go ahead and show you the backyard. All right, so we're back in the living room. We're gonna exit that and go into the backyard. I'll kind of pan around and show you the great landscape back here. You got your covered patio area. If you are interested in the property at all, you can go to bluefoxproperties.com. If there's any questions that are not on the website, you can also email leasing@bluefoxproperties.com. Thank you.